Now you're here.
Hey, can you guess what I'm going to tell you? You're used to it by now, huh? The next full moon will be in 1 week. Are you prepared? Be careful, okay? And don't worry, I'll come see you again.
Good morning.
Hungry at this hour, but I'd be happy if you'd maybe give it a taste, if that's okay.
Mm-hmm.
vinegar as a base for relieving fatigue, and then added a bunch of citrus. You know, just some simple, light flavors. I want your honest opinion, okay? How was it? I guess that means not good. Actually, you don't look so well, leader. Oh no! What do I do? I'll go get some water. Wait right here. I'm sorry I made you taste test my cooking. I just figured that I could count on you for an honest opinion. Well, thank you for your time today. I'm going to keep at it. I should focus on making it edible first, though.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast established a new bond. Thou shalt have our blessing when thou choosest to create a persona of the High Priestess Arcana.
I'll see you back at the dorm.
Morning.
Any luck, Fuka?
Just a moment. I found it. I'm picking up a large shadow in the city.
Hey, you were right.
Yes, it seems like our full moon hypothesis was correct.
It's located in Iwatodai, inside a building on Shirakawa Boulevard.
Shirakawa Boulevard. They've been finding the lost in pairs lately. Now I understand why.
In pairs? Oh,
Now I understand.
What's on Shirakawa Boulevard? I'm not familiar with that area.
I've heard about it, but...
Oh, that's where all those hotels are. That explains a lot. You've heard about them, right, Fuka? Where people go to... you know.
What? What is wrong with you?
Come now, don't let your imaginations get carried away. They're no different from any other hotel. The rooms are just a bit more... exotic. That's all.
Oh, really?
I don't know about this. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Aw, look at you, Yucatan. You're such a child sometimes.
What? Who are you calling a child? All right, fine. Let's go. I'm reserving a spot in the lineup for today's operation. No objections.
You could just do that?
So, who's gonna take the lead?
I don't see any reason to change leaders now. Yamagishi, I want you to handle support during the operation.
I'll do my best.
All right. Go ahead and decide on the rest of the team. Let's do this.
Whoa! Looks just like I imagined. Champs de Flores? How do you say that?
It's Champ de Fleurs. It means field of flowers.
This is the place. I can sense the presence inside.
Then come on, leader. Let's get this over with.
Leader!
Boss? It's more normal looking than I expected.
Get ready, everyone! Here it comes! This large shadow is of the Hierophant Arcana! I don't know what it'll do! Be ready for anything!
I'll go with.
Wait, I need seems to instill fear in its opponents. You'll be paralyzed if you succumb to the fear. Don't push yourself and try to calm down. Sonata's sometimes too scared to move.
If I do,
shall I move to strike?
Go for it! Professor Leia!
Too slow.
Oh!
trigger. Eo!
That helps. Appreciate it.
What's the plan here? How about trick? Wait, I need to get out, isn't it?
Embrace your desire. I am the voice of your inner self. Revel in the moment. That which cannot be felt is merely a dream. The present is all we have. The future is but a fantasy, memory a fabrication. Let your desire free you from your shackles, such as your wish. Pleasure is what you truly seek. You stand before the doorway to bliss. You cannot deny your instincts. Embrace your desire.
I can finally reach you. Can you two hear me? I'm sorry I couldn't contact you sooner. The shadow was interfering with your thoughts, so I couldn't reach you. Looks like you two got teleported away as well. The group's all been separated. The enemy is still in the same room. Let's regroup and then head back there. Did you hear that, Yukari-chan?
Yeah, I heard you.
Did something happen?
It's fine.
Come on, let's go. And how about we don't mention this to anyone? Got it?
I'm sorry.
All right.
Was you! I'll teach you not to mess with a girl's heart!
We'll get it this time. I believe in you, team!
Unforgivable! I'll never forgive you for that!
This one's from the Lover's Arcana! It's the source of the mind manipulation!
I'm feeling good about this!
I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
Pull the trigger.
You
Please, we're on your side!
Did some serious damage.
Watch out! It's dangerous to get hit by that attack while you're charmed! Please support each other while you're fighting!
In this situation...
Use
Can
this.
You help him?
One step at a time. Go, Polyduther! Very good hit.
In this situation,
it won't lose.
Thanks.
Much obliged.
Appreciate it. I'll go with.
Or three.
I'm ready. I'll show you.
Take care of this. I'll do this!
Focus.
What is this?
Now you've done it. This will do the trick.
What the doctor ordered.
Over here! Watch this!
I've learned a new skill.
I'm glad you're all safe.
Excellent work. The enemy was clever, but you came out on top.
Thank you.
You did good too, Takeba. It's no wonder you volunteered.
Yeah, right.
And you as well. You were able to remain calm during the enemy's mental assault.
Maybe you're finally starting to recognize yourself as a leader. Keep up the good work. Let's call it a night.
Oh, Yukari-chan, about that thing you mentioned the other day.
You found something?
Yes.
Okay, tell me about it later. All right, we should head back too. Hey, come on, Junpei, let's go! Fuka played a big role in this one again. Seems like the second years are really putting in the work.
Looks like you're really shining out there, dude. Really now? Well, whatever, I guess.
Don't tell me you're jealous someone else is getting all the attention.
Shut up!
What's his problem?
That was faster than I expected. Quite a show, I must admit. They've been rather busy these last few months, haven't they? And it seems they've gained new recruits, too. Their fighting style is most fascinating. Not to mention they've made several forays into the tower. Well, Jin, are they our enemy?
How about we go ask our buddy? Gonna be seeing him real soon.
Ah, yes. An excellent idea. Considering that he shares our fate, it would be prudent to seek his opinion. After all, we don't have much time left.